the first thing you do is you get some soil.
After the bucket is half full, like I have it, you take the bulbs or seeds, you dig a little hole.
I've put in the soil, and then I've cleaned the pot. I've put in the soil, and now I've put in the bulbs, but I've kept the top up.
And after you put in these lovely flowers, put some water in. And put it where it can get lots of sunlight, and watch where your flowers will bloom. Mine are going to be yellow. What colour is going to be?